Once I was lost, but I'm not anymore. That was before I met Jesus. Deaf were my ears to his knock at my door. That was before I met Jesus. Blindly I stumbled, alone and afraid. Oh, what a difference our meeting has made. Gone is the garment of sin that I wore. I wore before I met Jesus. I was shackled securely to sin. That was before I met Jesus. Searching for peace that I never could win. That was before I met Jesus. In desperation, I opened the door. Now I am shackled and searching no more. Oh, but I'm thankful I let him come in. I'm glad at last I met Jesus.
Savior each day, he who trod the lonely pathway to Calvary for me. His hand will guide me on the way, his power will keep me every day. So I walk hand in hand with him. The road may be dark, the way seem long, but in my heart he plays the song, and his love, his wondrous love, is always mine. I'll walk hand in hand with my Savior. Till someday he welcomes me home. My life and my all tell to all the world of his power to forgive. His love divine, his peace sublime, and best of all, I know he's mine. So I walk hand in hand with him. The road may be dark, the way seem long, but in my heart he plays the song. His love, his wondrous love, is always mine. Oh, I'll walk hand in hand with my Savior till someday he welcomes me home.
Heart of mine is filled with wonder. My tried, for mine cannot grasp their array. But the hand that's filled them there, all across the white heavens, had a plan when he placed them that way. Why a lonely, heavy cross I must bear. Then he tells me in my prayer, it's because I am trustworthy. He gives me strength far more than my share.
Yeah.
I am so glad
loves me. I am so glad that Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me. They bound the hands of Jesus in the garden where he prayed. They led him through the streets of shame. They spat upon the Savior, so pure and free from sin. They said, "Crucify him, he's to blame."
Powers, nor things of
present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any creature shall separate me from the love of God. When my body's filled with pain and I'm tempted to complain, this one thing I know is plain: He'll see me through. So whatever comes my way, I will trust Him, I will pray. And with Paul you'll hear me say, these words are true. For I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angel, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things of present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any creature shall separate me from the
Calvary, Jesus is there.
meditate and pray. And there on bended knees, he puts my heart at ease. My faith in him grows stronger day by day. Like a partner and a buddy, we talk about our plan. How wonderful your life is when you place it in his hand. I find a time each day to meditate and pray. A quiet time to wait upon the Lord. I have a quiet time to wait upon the Lord, a time that we can call our very own. He gives my spirit wings to overcome all things. I never bear my burden alone. How I love to read the Bible and ask a thing or two. I always find the answer. He can solve your problems too. Just find the time each day to meditate and pray. A quiet time to wait upon the Lord.
Without my Lord, there's no tomorrow. Without my Lord, there's no today. For without Him, there'd be no sunshine to fill my heart and guide my way. No one to share my joy and sorrows. No rest and calm. From above, how lonely life would be without Him, my blessed Savior's precious love. I only know that God provided unfailing grace to save my soul, and all who see